called Polly Ann's Hammer.
When Polly had a small baby on her knee.